Hi everyone, I'm Sujit Bin, co-founder and business operation advisor of Baijiang by First Woman Tech Asia. Have you ever been sick so far? For sure, everyone have experienced sickness. A million of Cambodian people, they got sick. They have a problem of access to the quality healthcare. Because of medical record problem, they can lose medical record. They spend a lot of time to get the service. This is the problem they're facing. Most hospital operation management in Cambodia, paper-based. When they do a paper-based, they face three main problems. Lose medical record, low productivity of hospital operation, and cost expense is very high. To address the three problems, Baijiang, we come up with the cloud-based solution to address the main three problems is to secure patient data within the hospital operation management, provide the solution of increased productivity in the hospital operation, and the last one, to support the increased revenue of hospital. Baijiang, we are different from the other solution. We are cloud-based platform. We are designed to meet the need of private and public hospital, from small clinic to the largest clinic, and also connect with the patient for appointment and to get consultation. We are all in one solution. We're not just on the medical record, but we facilitate the whole process of management within the hospital or clinic. We have been launched into market 2017 with 39 clients. We keep increase the sign up from Panel Clinic. Until 2020, we got 145 private and public clinic. And also we generate revenue increase from 2017 to 2020, 91K to 800K in 2020. Baijiang solution, we won the award, ICT award in 2019. We also got the commitment from Ministry of Health to use Baijiang to digitalize hospital operation management within the public hospital. This year, we also won the second place of Silab Tech Cambodia 2020. We won top three nominee for International Accelerate Program 2030 that fund by UN. Cambodia market size for healthcare and enterprise solution for hospital operation management is 29 billion per year of expense. For us, we aim to get 55 million per year, and that is approximately 0.55% of service that we offer to the panel clinic and healthcare market in Cambodia. We have four revenue model: installation and training, we have monthly subscription, we have e-health card for the end user, we have a transaction commission from end user. But the cloud-based platform, we are different from the other. We are localized, we are specialized in healthcare, we are all in one solution. While the other, they are lack of this gap. Our future roadmap, we are the cloud operation for enterprise hospital. And also we will connect with the healthcare marketplace that we call eHealth application, eHealth app. This is our operation management team. We have our co-founder and CEO, Ms. Lim San. She's experienced 15 years. The last 10 years, she get involved in the healthcare sector. We have business analysis manager, Mr. Hanafi. He have experience within the healthcare sector and implement more than 100 projects. And myself, co-founder and advisor, I have 15 years of experience in operation management and support more than 100 hospitals to go digital. And we have software engineering lead three people. We have Mr. Paula, Mr. Ping, Ms. Kanyara. Thank you for your attention.